All right.
What we tonight? You meant that deep bottle beer, but it was JD whiskey and actually a JD bottle. No big innovation. Little bit innovation. I came up with this the other day, probably at the end of my second tour in them. But bubbles. That's what they call it. Your name. Bubbles. And when you get those, that's when you know it got a good flow. Because if they don't have that, that Nanos did something he didn't know what he was doing. Because it's friction. So when you get the bubbles, like this. Action is going in a smooth around two-stroke. But when it's like this, see that? That's when it's
why are you spilling beer all over my floor?
That's what I'm saying. When it bubbles really tight, little ones, then I'm going to... I'll wipe it up, Corey. Corey! Like that. But... So, Corey, oh, man, I've seen the market said, oh, it's full. Look at this, two more. See? It's full. So I maybe started it when I was thinking of Corey, or whatever happened back here, because of this monster, because I was looking at it. But Chuck Norris. Hey, Norris.